Hello and welcome back. I am Phobos.
The whore.
And that's Serpent. Anyways, I don't remember where I last left off. I don't ever like that sound. Chapter 2 completed! That's right. I'm badass. Save your progress? Yes. Anyways, I don't have much to talk about today. Okay. That looks like a fairly straight line. I don't know, maybe.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Lovely. I love borrowed time. I hate this music. What the hell?
Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
That's lovely. This actually might be a short video, because I don't know how far anything is. This is all... Well, other than that, I have a few videos on my vlog you should check out, Cyborg Moon Phase.